ish. I knew that I was in good shape, and my coach told me if I did X, Y, and Z, then it would be a great race for me, and hopefully I could take it. But you never know exactly what's going to happen until you actually run the race. So I was very much focused on just running the best race that I could, not worrying about what was going on around me, and then crossing the line, and then to see that I won was great.